It's time to talk about the little things that's going on in my community. Brothers getting smoked over male doping territory. The man that ain't even cool in the 9-2. We're doing exactly what the ghost man wants us to. We're killing each other off over material things. What would we do if material things wasn't within range? Maybe things wouldn't be how they are today. But then again, yo, man, I can't really say. The brothers were killing way before the fact. There was dope gold rims of Tech 9 gats. But in this decade, man, things ain't got worse. Every other week a family is following a hearse. And no, it ain't too nice of a sight to see. Lives are getting taken by the numbers in the PA streets. And brothers still be taking their own kind to the dirt over stupid stuff. Janky gold inserts. I know it's all a legal thing, but is it worth it to live life hated by everyone on the surface? Nah, I don't think it's worth that. But you know what? Brothers and sisters everywhere need to wake up.
Suckers wanna trip the roll and make a hit. They need to take a look and quit the killing. Your caps to keep on peeling. Man, these brothers illin'. But I like to chill and smoke the jank and get my Mac on. But now I need my stack on, so why don't you throw a track on? So I can ride it like a Cadillac and sell it like a sack of crack. And then watch the money stack. Check the angle that they're coming at. I hope you see them coming, Jack. Cause if you don't, you fade to black. What's the reason that I come? It's sort of like the same one. Why these fools trippin' with the guns? Crippin' and bloodin' and crippin'. To me, it's just the color, but I got some people trippin'. Others fightin' over territory, going buck wild. When the whole damn town, only 2 miles. Yo, I don't understand it. I asked him to explain, but you know why people whack when thinkin' drinkers on their brain. Now I don't even bother. I used to waste my time, but now I get my point across. But you flow in the rhyme. They keep on killin' their lives. They love to take up. Pretty soon it be their turn. They need to hurry up and wake up.
Wake up.
It's a shame that the brothers keep on falling for the nonsense. Instead of educating young ones, they're bad influence to them. Brothers selling dope to each other and killing one another off, doing dirt amongst their children. All the child sees the fast life growing up, slinging cane out for hustling. And even trying to game bang, I stress out with myself, thinking about this sad case. I'm face to face, I'm seeing visions of a dying black race. But what comes around goes around, one of the laws of mother nature. Cause that's the price you gotta pay for the evil doing that you're doing to one another. Them devils just loving and seeing all the destruction. The young black youth is under siege. The ghettos of America is in need for a change. But justice is the answer. What I'm saying is serious, it's cancer. Oh, you'll see I'm killing more of our people than Armageddon to come along to make things equal. I thank the Creator day for day that I live. I walk the path with the Holy Spirit that He gives. Black brothers and sisters, take a stand for the unity. Make yourself the first example in your community. Take the time out, let's work it out if you're stuck. Cause now's the time for you to peep game and wake up.